What up? It's your boy Jay Valentino along with
Tap Tap.
And it's going all the way down here at Toro Sushi in the city of Pasadena. It's fucking cold right now. My nipples could cut through glass. It's going all the way down.
And we're here for D-Rock's birthday, so we're about to go in and fuck shit up.
Let's go. JuicyBLT.com is the website.
Focus, this hopeless, you too much like her past, and she in a mind state.
All the way live right here at Toro in the city of Pasadena, and it's my big homie's birthday, and this shit is crazy for a Wednesday night.
What up, Bobby? How you doing, man?
Thank you for coming, bro. Honored that you guys came out, man.
Come on, man. Not to mention, so what do we have today for Toro?
Well, Toro just opened up probably like 3 weeks ago, so it's kind of opening you up. They're doing it 5 minutes right now, and you guys helping me out made it fucking crack, man.
Come on, man. We just saw you.
Nah, man. You guys. I couldn't have done this without you, man.
People love this guy. He's a great host. Go get at him.
What can we reach you? I'm at E-Rock, D-E-E-R-A-W-K, on Twitter.
That's Twitter.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, man. Big homie, Mr. Chris, with Empire Management. Don't leave me hanging right now, please. I have my hand up there, man. What do we have? Well, actually, we just logged it in right now. Mid-March, we're having the Empire Takeover with Chris and the crew. Just incredible.
DC for the cheesy. Look.
Somebody just bang on us right now. All the way live from Pasadena, Toro's, D-Rock's birthday. What's up, D-Rock? Appreciate it. JuicyBLT.com for website.
Thank you. And
we're right here with the big homie, Mr. Big One.
Hey, what's up, Jake?
Oh my.